fellow participants and honored guests. My name is Sahasra. Today my topic is, I could never live without my family. No, it is not Thanksgiving, but I do have some good old-fashioned gratitude and appreciation from my family. It is the love, laughter, and compassion that they share with me that I could never possibly live without. Here are five reasons I could never live without my family. Number one, they are always there for me. No matter how many mistakes or wrongs done, they always have my back. It is one of the best feelings to know that my family accepts me for who I am, flaws and all. Living this society and coming to terms with who you are, and even more difficult to gain acceptance from those who seek and surround us. Luckily, I am able to overlook those who do not love and like me, or like me, because I have a family who constantly provides the love I need. There's not one person I've met in my life that has been able to attain those standards, not even up to that definition. Yet, my family understands that. When I make my own mistakes, they overlook it. When I make the wrong decisions, they disregard it. Number two. They always look up to me for a good laugh. Everyone has a bad day here and there. And sometimes the only medicine is laughter. It can cure regret, worry, guilt, and last but not least, the devastation of a broken heart. The family turn a good time and a great time into an unforgettable memory just by using their humor and laughter. Number three, they have taught me the importance of forgiveness. Every family experiences disagreements and disputes, but that should never be a reason to abandon those who love and cherish you the most. If there's something we find disapproving and concerning, speak up. We each were given a voice, and we have the freedom to use that voice. From my parents, I have learned the significance of forgiveness, and more importantly, the act of forgiving. Forgiving not only gives room for negotiation and cooperation, but grants a person a second chance to undo their wrongdoing in order to process and grow from past mistakes made. Number four, they never let me settle for the less. I try my best every day to use each obstacle placed before me as a path to my future, and as an incentive to handle my hardships, and as well as to conquer them with determination and confidence. Each burden I face is not a burden, but a new experience to grow and learn, as well as a hidden opportunity to overcome my fears and to prosper them with strength and fearnesses. I cannot thank them enough for showing me that there's no reason to mope over moving one step backward when I can use that time to work harder and work and go six steps forward. I look to my left and there is a hand to hold. I look to my right and there is a shoulder to cry on. I look ahead and there is someone to guide and inspire me. Number five, they never let me forget my roots. My family is from India and I am from first generation America. My family came from a wealthy family and they chose to struggle, and they knew that I would be raised stronger than they were when they first arrived in this country. Now I know my family's roots were my biggest influences, upholds, and immeasurable impacts in my life. Life proving to me that not even the slightest doubt or downfall can stop me from doing the most challenging and outrageous endeavors I pursue. Those are five reasons I can never live without my family. Thank you all.